Remember that these kids are the best kids in the world because they're our children and we claim them for God. And I believe that's for you people praying for your children, and that's the reason your children has the manners and the real lady and gentleman in this wild age that we're living in, yet they have that part about them. It's the best I know of any kids. See? Well, I think the reason of that is because that's your prayers for them, and you've committed them to God and holding on. See?